The biggest impact Tableau has had on our organization so far is just to help us understand the spaghetti junction of data and help us manage it and present it in a meaningful way. Before Tableau, we had all these different data sources, all these different Excel spreadsheets, but now with Tableau, we can bring it all together and really get a holistic view of our operations and really address customer issues as they come up. We had to track our 85,000 distribution partners, independent brokers. And historically, we just had monster spreadsheets that were unmanageable, not very useful. We produced these spreadsheets for our sales team, but you know they would filter and sort, but they really weren't driving value. So we put Tableau on top of this data set and really provided a very useful tool for our sales force to look at their sales territory, see where their key brokers and distribution partners are, and really look for opportunities. Personally, it just makes my workday more enjoyable. I love Tableau. It makes work fun. Instead of dealing with all these data issues and Excel spreadsheets, access databases, now we get to be creative. We can try to, as a super analyst, try to understand what's the best way to present this data. But where before we're talking to users of what columns and rows do you want in your report, now we talk to users and say, what do you need to drive the business? Every day we find another use case and we find more value, and it's really helping us run our business more effectively, but also service our customers more effectively.